On the show, I've watched music videos I have no business of watching. Some of them were mediocre, some of them were Creed. But you know what? I've survived, I've gotten past the pain, and I'm ready to move on. But I think I really did it this time. If you're a fan of John Travolta and Olivia Newton-John, and you're expecting the same feelings you had towards Grease, you'll have the same feelings towards Two of a Kind. Well, Pinky, I think we found our second definition of hell. Wait. No, this is the first. By the way, what's the name of this? Oh, I thought I smelled irony. My mind is going a little crazy, no. And before we go on any further, let me show you a picture of what you're in for. You can change the video, I will not judge you. I'm singing to myself, I'm tripping over my own feet. I'm coming home. Oh my god. Forgive me for saying this, but this is so white. Weird Al Yankovic and Carrot Top having a breakdancing contest at a Vanilla Ice concert with John McCain as the hype man a la Flavor Flav is not this white. You guys are making the Brady Bunch look like the Jeffersons. Just everybody stop. Oh, so come on, John. I know you were in your 50s in this video, but I've seen you in Saturday Night Fever. You can wipe the floor with some of these people with your dance moves. Oh, I'm embarrassed for you too, lady. At this point in the video, I would play You're the One I Want, but let's face it, everybody else has done it, and I do not, and I repeat, do not want to follow what everybody else is doing. How is it possible that this video both frightens me and bores me? Seeing this video makes me realize that this is just a home movie on a budget. Oh god, don't remind me that there's a war going on. Christmas is depressing enough. Looks like you should have stayed in the right because you don't have a family to greet you. Now I'm depressed. I guess because they protect people? By the way, where are they meeting?
It doesn't look like an airport. Is it a train station? I don't know. For all I know, it could be some sort of pointless meeting place. Why not meet in an actual meeting place, like your homes? I got a little plan for you. I like it. Let's do the
little dance we do. I like it. And then what is it about these Christmas music videos that are so cheaply made?
I mean, the kills are understandable, they're doing it for a good cause. And the NSYNC video... Okay, this video isn't that cheap, but still, John Travolta has a private jet. He could have at least forked over some money to up the production costs.
I mean, thank God there's no rap breakdown in this. I mean, thank God there isn't, but in a thing like this, there would be, and can you imagine how transparent this would be? Well, you've managed to out-wipe Grease. You should be proud and ashamed. Well, most of you are loud about proud and ashamed. You have managed to out-wipe...
Danny, is this the end?
Of course, Mom. It's only the beginning.
This whole video is whiter than Conan O'Brien in the snow.
I like it.
Wait a minute. John Travolta and Olivia Newton-John are in the car together at the end of the video driving away, and the car doesn't even fly? Big missed opportunity. I mean, it wouldn't have made much sense, but it didn't the last time they were together. No. In fact, stay far away from this video as you can.
It's embarrassing, awkward, cheap, horrifying, and worst of all, dull. I know that doesn't make any sense, but neither does this video. When I saw the album cover this thing came from, that should have been a warning so I could scream and hide in a corner. I cannot believe two talented people are at the forefront of one of the most horrific, okay, not horrific, but mind-numbing videos I have ever seen. Grease? This definitely is not.
But hey, I've been through worse. I Oh God! Oh God!
I told you.
Leave me alone, both of you.
I'm telling you, he's the representation of all your blocked out memories.
Shut up. Nothing happened.
Stop blocking it and let it go.
Nothing happened!
Oh, it did. Remember the apocalypse?
It didn't end. The world didn't end!
It didn't happen, but something else did. There was screaming, and there was death. You didn't hide in a bunker because there was the end of the world. You hid because you killed your parents.
No. No.
You killed your abusive and alcoholic father, and your poor mother just got in the way of your rage. Get up!
I know it didn't happen. I know you're lying. I would have remembered. Oh my God.
You know you're going to hell for this, right?
Over my dead body.
If you get rid of me, I will take the last thing she ever gave you.
Shut up.
What would Mom say?
Shut up! Thank God it's over. Pinky? Pinky?
I have luck.